guys. Good morning. It's too early in the morning and we are gonna head to Cars and Coffee. So we're just gonna get some gas and then we're gonna meet Joe. And then we're gonna cruise to Cars and Coffee. So I'll show you guys what it looks like over there. Apparently there's some good cars already, so we shall find out. So I just quick waxed it last night, took off the spacers also because we're gonna head to the track as well, which is gonna be later on today. But like, that is the new wing, guys. Custom made by T Automotive. I'm digging it. Really changes the look of the car. Look at that. Beautiful, guys. Really excited on this one. Also, paint ain't looking that good because it's been sitting for a while, so yep, pretty much needs a detail, but that's something I'm gonna do later, so I don't really care right now. Anyways, I'll pick you guys up in a bit. Yep, we need gas, boys. Now we're just waiting because someone decided to do it on the wrong side.
1 hour later.
Coffee is crowded, guys. Just pulled up. Like, no parking. Man, it is crowded today, guys. It's fully crowded. This dude with a society shirt and everything.
Oh, eh?
It's too sunny, also. A quick walk around for you guys to see what's there. Pretty much. Actually, there are crazy cars. Look at this, like, sick. Drop it. Always looking it up with some clean looking cars, man. Bruh, GG. Wide body S2000. Alright, Cars and Coffee went fine. We're just gonna go and get some shots somewhere, me and the guys. So yeah. Also, I didn't pick up the camera much because I was busy chilling. But yeah, we're gonna take some shots. Z's. And I don't know who else, but yeah, pretty much. Catch you guys when we're there.
6.5 hours later.
Track time, boys. Let's go. What's up, guys? We are at the track. Just got the helmets and everything else that we need. So I'm just trying to fill some gas here, but I don't see anyone here at the track, so just waiting for a bit until someone comes. Alright, guys, we got some gas. Now time to send it. Just kidding. Try not to break anything, pretty much. Let's go, boys. Switch to GoPro view in a bit. Hey, we'll smoke this guy in the track?
You probably will.
Just kidding, I probably won't. My guy's in a 370 and I'm in a slow ass 350. So let's see what happens, guys. See you in a bit.